Здравствуйте! Welcome to 40 Standard Expressions in Russian. In these classes, we will introduce the basic vocabulary and expressions commonly used in online classes. Please watch them carefully and try to repeat as many times as possible. You can also give it a try to take an online class with a native instructor. I really hope you will enjoy the classes. So, are you ready? Let's begin! Давайте начнем! Today's expression is «Хоккей очень популярен в Канаде». Хоккей очень популярен в Канаде. So here we are introducing «очень популярен», which means «very popular». «Очень» is «very» and «популярен» is «popular». So «хоккей» is a male noun, so we use «популярен». If we're talking about a middle form noun, like, for example, figure skating, фигурное катание, then we would say фигурное катание популярно в Канаде. And if it's a female noun, then you would say популярна. Популярен, популярно, популярна. If it's plural, популярны. Let's look at the examples. Хоккей очень популярен в Канаде.
Да, очень популярен.
Медведев известен в США?
Нет, не очень известен.
So here we're also introducing известен, which is famous. So известен would be for men, известна for women, and известно for middle. So notice that известна and известна for middle and female, they are pronounced very similarly. But the spelling is different. For the middle form, известно is spelled with an O. Известна is spelled with an A for females. So make sure when you're writing, you remember that. So популярен and известен are short-term adjectives of известный and популярный. I hope you can use them and express what is popular and famous in your country. До следующего раза. До свидания.